So this is their first time here at the Grand Traverse Pavilions Concert Center Long. Would you please give them a warm welcome? Cool, Lemen, yeah.
Thank you. thank you very much. Wow, what a lovely evening. What a great place to play. And it's so good to see. Of course, I look over here and I was like, man, it's not much of a crowd. Oh, wait, man, y'all over here. You're over in the shade. It's great. It's great. So that was an instrumental called Flying East. Now we're going to give you a real special treat. We're going to bring up the lead vocalist here for Cool Lemon Jazz, the Mr. Song, Miss Cynthia Lemon.
Hi, everybody. It's our pleasure to be here. And we've got a jazz standard for you about the sunset and meeting somebody for the first time and being so smitten. It's called Orange Colored Skies. On a new set for this summer called, we call it our Divas of Jazz Tribute. And we have several different women that we are paying tribute to their music. This is one of them. This is a song that Ella Fitzgerald made famous called Night in Tunisia. And it was written by, anybody know? Dizzy Gillespie. Here we go.
The ending of the day brings sweet news. Each wonderful
Cindy, that was fun. That was a great piece.
Thank you.
Did y'all enjoy it out there? Y'all hear us okay? Yeah? Man, a lot of happy faces. All right, we're going to do something a little bit more mellow, a little bluesy. We love the blues in this band, even though we're a Cool Lemon Jazz. We're also Cool Lemon Blues, Cool Lemon Jazz, Cool Lemon Pop, Cool Lemon Horn Band, occasionally a little trumpet. Cool Lemon Trumpet. I like it. Cool Lemon Trumpet. It's our new name, Cool Lemon Trumpet.
We make lots of claims.
We make lots of claims. Anyway, you can enjoy this. It's called Fine and Mellow, and it was originally, I think, what, a Billie Holiday?
Yes.
Yeah. So you're going to like Cindy as Billie Holiday, let me tell you.
Turn off and go. Yeah.
How about that trombone, George? Amazing.
Cindy.
Well, we got a little story to
Cindy,
tell.
Cindy, you're going to tell us a story?
I'm going to tell you a story.
Oh, this is a good story. It starts out kind of slow, but it gets fast pretty quick.
It does. I need me a little drink of water, because my faucet's on. Right? This is my husband, Val, back here, by the way, everybody. Yes, our last name is Lemen, L-E-M-E-N. And that's kind of why we're called Cool Lemon Jazz, like the fruit, L-E-M-O-N. Cool.
What Val's doing back there is called vamping. He's very good at it.
A boy went back to Napoli because he missed the scenery. The native dances, that's low. And the charming songs. But wait a minute, something's wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano. Hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano. Go, go, Joe. You're mixed up, this is Leano.
All the Calabrese do the Mambo.
Hey, Calabrese. Hey, Mambo, Mambo. And the fish are back to back. I get to do a duet with my husband on this one. This is Hit the Road Jack. It's a duet, yes. It's a duet.
Back. treat me so mean. You're the meanest old woman that I've ever seen. It's so funny
everything. Hit the road, Jack, don't you
react
no more.
I'll pack my bags.
No more.
Hit the road, Jack, don't you come back no more.
Hit the road, Jack, don't you come back no more. Don't you come back no more.
She's so good.
I would never really tell you that, baby. That's what acting is all about. Because you're a sugar baby and I'd never dump you.
Larry. So this next tune here, Roland, our bass player, came up with this little riff that you're hearing playing on. And it was kind of in the basement of our rehearsal area at Val's house. And Val says, I like that. So Val put together this original arrangement, all kind of based around Roland and this tune. We call it Roland's Riff.
And Roland's this cool dude in the back over here. Let's hear it for Roland.
Thank you.
too, my Valen. And thank you, Roland, for giving Val the seed for that.
Mamma mia, that was tasty.
It was a taste.
That's nice. That's a nice.
Yeah. Here's another tune from our Divas of Jazz set. Have you heard of the great Eleonora Fagan? Anybody? She was extremely famous. Her stage name was Billie Holiday. Lady Day, there you go. Here's her song, Mean to Me, and I think it might be a little autobiographical because she wasn't real lucky in love, but she sure could sing the blues. Sweetheart, I love you. I think the world of you, but I'm afraid you don't care for me. You never show it, don't let me know it. Everyone says I'm a fool to be. Thank you.
I was over talking to people over here behind me. Apparently they can hear okay. But we're gonna have to try to play more towards them a little bit. It's really a nice night, a nice place to play. So this next feature is gonna feature this lovely lady next to me, who's not only a talented flute player, saxophone player, and plays about everything else, but she's also got enough talent to stay married to me for 27 years. And trust me, that is a feat. So, because I am a trumpet player, and we're kind of known for this kind of stuff. So, Val wrote this original song. It's called, of all things, a flute song, and it features my lovely wife, Brenda, on the flute. I think you'll enjoy it. Thank you.
For you, which usually we used to play like an hour and a half to two, so we're cramming all this music in for you. Really quick, we have three albums today for sale. Our Christmas album called Cool Lemon Jazz Christmas, my own personal album that I recorded before I even met Val called Finding My Song, and Big Horn Ensemble, which Val did, which is all horn music. So usually we sell them for $15 each. Tonight they're only $10 because we have a lot of inventory. We want to share it with the world. So please feel free to visit our table over here and pick up some of our albums to support us. You can find us on Facebook, Cool Lemon Jazz, and CoolLemonJazz.com, and keep up with what we're doing. There we go.
There we go.
Cindy, you jazz diva, you.
What?
Have you got another really cool song for us? Mm-hmm. This is off the Jazz Diva set, isn't it?
It is, and Sarah Vaughn actually did this one, and it's...
Sarah Vaughn.
This song...
Anybody here Sarah Vaughn? Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is a good crowd.
This song was written for the musical, Broadway musical, Finnegan's Rainbow in 1947. Sarah Vaughan covered it and put a jazz spin on it. Val heard it and said, we got to do that. So here is Old Devil Moon.
Cindy Pedia. So, okay, we got a favorite of the bands. I think you're going to like it. The dancers are going to like it. We dance, we clap, we have a good time. There's a great musical out there that was called Carol. It was Carole King's Beautiful, and one of Carole King's feature songs, I Feel the Earth Move. This is our arrangement of it. I think you'll like it.
And if you know the words, feel free to sing along.
When you see this, better eyes above me.
mia, that's a spicy
baby.
We actually had a request for that one. There you go.
And that's for something completely different.
At last, we're coming to another song. This is, this our last song?
At last.
Second last.
Okay, we got two more. So, this is a song by one of the divas, too. Who did this?
So I'm going to say, I'll tell you, Etta James. All right.
Etta James.
If anybody ever here saw the movie Cadillac Records, Beyonce Knowles did a sort of a portrayal of Etta James, and nobody thought she could do it. When she did it, everybody said, "Wow, man, she really did it." Well, when I heard Sandy sing At Last, I said, "Wow, she really did it." So here we are in the Cool Lemon Jazz version of the great classic At Last.
Thank you. John Anderson on that gorgeous solo.
Wow, Cindy, that was great. Oh, fabulous Cynthia Lemen on the vocals. That's what she will have, folks. Cindy, should we introduce the band? Should we introduce the band?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, well, I'm Dave.
Excuse me.
Oh, sorry.
Down on trombone, George Bork. Tenor saxophone and a bunch of other stuff, Larry Carberry. Alto saxophone, John Anderson. Alto sax, flute, and a bunch of other things too, Brenda Selly. And her fabulous husband on the trumpet, Dave Selly. I already kind of told you about it, but my wonderful husband and our leader, Val Lemen. And Dave introduced me, and that's who we are. I am so sorry, you guys. That's super embarrassing. Our fabulous drummer, Mike Curtis. And my friend, I always like to give him a high five, the coolest man ever, Roland Wallace on bass.
Amen, sister. All right, and of course, one more time for our fabulous and lovely vocalist, Miss Cynthia Lemen. So are you folks feeling happy? Is it a good night? You feeling happy?
Yeah, it's a good night.
I think we should play a happy song. What do you think, Cindy?
I do too, and you've been sitting a long time, so if you feel like you want to stand up,
you're welcome to dance around a little bit if you want to just dance
in your chair, that's okay too. But I do want you to clap along. You know how to clap? Okay, you've proved you know how. So when it's time, I want to hear you clapping, okay? Here we go. Happy! It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, I'm here. You can take a break. A hot air balloon could go to space. With the air like I don't care, baby, by the way. You showing up. We really appreciate it. If you enjoyed us, thank you. Thank you very much. Don't forget our CDs over here. Let the Pavilions know how much you appreciate us. And hey, why don't you give something too? Because they do a collection, I believe, a free will offering tonight to help their seniors who are not quite able to afford the care here. So please consider giving. We really appreciate that. Have a good night. Be safe and God bless you.